We actually started it last year. A couple of the deputies came to me and asked me if we could do the No Shave November. Other agencies throughout the United States, I believe, does it. And so last year there's a handful of us that done it, and it was $20 each to participate. Then the whole month of November, they get to grow their beard.